These are my two favorite ways to pot plants. Let me show you. The first is in a nursery liner and then placing that liner into a decorative pot that will catch the water. The second is planting it directly into a pot. This pot will have a drainage hole at the bottom as well as a drip tray. The overall goal is not to let the plant sit in any water and having a place for the drainage to go. Let me know your favorite way.